Pocky One Chip Challenge. Thanks, Lois, for giving me this. I don't know if that's a thank you, but we wouldn't try it. Any last words? The Reaper. Carolina Reaper. One tortilla chip. Tag at Pucky Chips on social media. Got it. Oh man, that didn't even open the stupid thing. I tore it and it even tear it open. Did you?
No.
Why would you do that? I'd do it the old school way. Bite 'em.
Oh my god.
One chip. Oh, there's a little thingy missing right there. One chip going down. Oh shit. It doesn't taste good at all. Pretty nasty. It's not like eating a Dorito. Burn the tongue.
Your eyes are watering, man.
Oh, definitely burning the tongue. Oh.
They're still eating. Oh my.
Eating a chip.
I thought you guys were probably lunch dinner already.
He's crying.
On you.
Huh?
How are you? You're kind of quiet.
This chip is hot.
What is hot? What is hot?
A chip. It's a ghost pepper chip.
Well, you can handle. Huh? Next time we'll eat it too hot for you. Let me take care of it. Okay? Okay? Uh-huh. It's too hot for you, let me take care of that. After all, you know, I get a more hot mouth than you. You know what I mean? Huh? Take it easy over there. Go eat ketchup over there. That's a good one, eh?
Oh, hard to talk. The throat still burns. The ice water only helps for about 2 seconds, and it starts burning again. By the way, that was my dad. He's drunk. Oh, by far the hottest thing I ever ate.
That was hotter than this time in.
Way hotter than that 2 times spicy Korean ramen.
Is it worse than the chicken wings?
Way worse than the buffalo spicy wing challenge from Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm sorry, but I don't need a year supply of your chips. I ain't never eating that again. Fear the Reaper. I was warned. I ate it. I'm paying the price. Ah, keeps on coming. Does it stop? Okay, I did it. I'm gonna end this video. I recommend everybody that wants to try something hot, eat this chip. I don't know how you get it. Whew. Pucky, one chip challenge. You know what this means?